Wow, I've only just noticed this. That's gotten slightly worse. Ah, welcome everyone, welcome back to some more Minecraft. Mine's told you, it's actually really quite late. It's like 10:45, but I thought, no, I quite feel like recording, to be honest with you. You'll see some changes around here. I made this 3 wide, and I actually quite like this thing here, and I've added this here, it looks quite nice. So, okay. Let's grab some that. Let's grab some of that. Right, let's do some fact. I did this earlier because I mean I don't want to just not do it recording because I don't know. I need to do some stuff while I'm not recording otherwise. It just annoys me. I'm also streaming this and not looking at the stream because the stream is just there so that I don't, so that I can download the video just in case it blows up. And there is a chance that might happen. Wait, it's here, isn't it? Because it's the 4, yeah. This crashing and all that. There we go. So, what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to go back to the way I used to do it. It was like record for some amount of time and then just take that. And I'm going to do that. I'm going to record for exactly half an hour. And then, if I have more, if I have half an hour, then great. If I have like 20 minutes, then so be it. Yeah, there's a bit there. There's also a bit on fire around here, isn't there? Was it over there? I think it's. No, that's where I. Either way, this looks pretty good, I think. It's actually a lot more than I anticipated, to be honest with you. And then the microphone wasn't even near me. Well, you notice I moved this as well, so we get a nice panorama as well now. Pretty good. Let's sort that out. That and that. I fixed this by just adding some slabs here. Quite like it, it's okay. So we need that. We need this. Quite tempted to knock this out and have this whole area here as the I don't know, because it makes a lot more sense having the, I'd rather have it over here, you know. So if I have this here and that there, do now then, we'll have this, yeah, like this. Something like this, that'd look okay, wouldn't it? And the great thing about this then, we can have that there. And if we change this about, we can have this like that. Which means we can have something here then. Yeah, that'd be okay. So we need to go downstairs and grab some more of that, and some more of that. I think that, yeah, we're gonna need some more. Something like that, probably. Right, so we get this. That. Whoops, nope. Yeah, I think I'd rather have. Yeah, like that, because then he. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm gonna put here instead. Maybe that. That was okay, doesn't it? Cool. And then we go grab some more. Another lamp. Lamp. Only three left. What do I think we need there? I think that should do it, shouldn't it? Yeah, yeah. Great. Can I have something there now? Hmm. No place for. Think. Yeah, what I'll do, I will have the light here instead. That's better, yeah. So I'm just trying to think what I could do here. I mean, I guess. No, no. Not to mention we've got to remember to open up this. For this part, because you know, this is the toilet. I suppose I could have this area here designated as the ensuite, couldn't I? Like a little toilet here, sure, why not? It's a pity. There's these kind of slabs. It's a pity they don't do the vertical slabs as well, because I'd put that there. That'd make it quite a bit bigger. I mean, we could do that if we had carpenter's blocks, but they've not been updated. You know, I think it would just be much better if I just moved this over. There we are, by the way. 24. Sure. Dressing table. I want something here as well. Cool. I'm not bothered about the, what do you call it, door. I think we'll be fine like that. I kind of like that, yep. Right, I don't know what I'm going to do here with this. I think. Might just knock it down. No, this will be the kitchen, I think. Yeah, we'll keep it like this. However, we're gonna have a tiled kitchen. Which means we need this. Oh, I also need a load of iron. Oh, it's got a amount of iron, that is. We need two sets and a door. We'll see why in a minute. I do want a few doors. Oh yeah, furnaces. I'm hoping that steam is going to be enough. I mean, we could have, what do you call it, chisel. And chisel would change the colour of those blocks and we could, it would be really nice, but unfortunately we don't. That there, we'll have a double cooker. Awesome. Do this. Yes, cool. So we want there, 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 and there. There. Except for this part, because there we go, that's better. I want to add the cupboard door. I want to have some more cupboards up at the top as well, I need to go get some. Thank you. put the finishing touches. Excellent. Although I think I want this one over there. It's a very nice kitchen. It's actually spacious, but still. Oh, we haven't saw it. Oh, shit. There's a bit here. Oh well. Yeah, we need something here. Like some flowers or something. Maybe put a painting there. Let's go grab a. Let's go make a painting. We'll get a few paintings, actually. I think we've got enough. Right, let's just make four of them. Is it just these two then? Okay. What are the chances? Now, can I have the food one again, please? That's the one, yeah. We'll have that one. And then we'll finish with... Isn't there a big one? Fairly sure there's a huge one, isn't there? Okay. Oh, I want it here anyway. I want the, not that one. Not that one either. That one, yep. Actually, I want it here. Ah, we'll go with that one as well, sure. Act like this is a panorama of this area here. I think... I think we're done for today, to be honest with you. That was a good amount of interior decoration. And that we could do with sorting out. Yeah. Alright, well, I think we're more than likely probably going to be another episode today, because this will probably turn out to be like 15 minutes or something like that. So I'll see you next time, guys.